Kina har en så väldigt gammal kultur och väldigt mycket av det vi har lärt oss i över århundradena kommer från Kina.
观众们感叹从神韵演出中呈现的历史传奇故事学习到了丰富的文化内涵。
One of the interesting parts of the show is that they made small scenes, different parts telling different stories, and that was nice and interesting, and also I think contributed to the variety because every little scene had a story and had a special type of dancing or something like that, and showed parts of Chinese history, I suppose. A very colorful performance with some excellent dancing, great choreography, and very, very nice music. And lots of colors, and nice costumes, and some Chinese culture as well. Oh, that's a lot of things. Yeah.
最后，经济学教授表示将向朋友们推荐《神韵》。
Jag skulle vilja säga att den ger en inblick i den kinesiska kulturen och på ett mångfacetterat sätt.
新唐人北欧记者站瑞典斯德哥尔摩的报道。